rumors about actors Tiger Shroff and Disha Patani dating have been going on since a while now. The two have made no official statement about each other. However, they have often been seen together for events. Now, it is said that the duo are taking their relationship to the next level. They're all set to move in together in a live-in relationship. Earlier, both Tiger and Disha were seen together for a song titled Befikra, and now they will be seen romancing in Baghi 2, which is a sequel to the first installment. Tiger will be seen turning nearly bald in the upcoming film Baghi 2. Produced by Sajid Nadiadwala under the banner Nadiadwala Grandson Entertainment and presented by Fox Star Studios, the film is scheduled to release on April 27, 2018. Baghi, a martial arts film directed by Sabir Khan in 2016, featured Tiger and actress Shraddha Kapoor.